I hope you are safe and healthy. Welcome to the boat. So today we'll be exploring the airport amusement parks and zoos of Kenya with pilot Indrani Roy and co-pilot Sunil Sharma. I request you all to now put yourself on mute and enjoy the beauty of the country. Indrani, over to you.
Thank you. And also don't annotate on the screen. I'm sharing again. So, good evening, everyone. Today we will visit to Kenya. Now, here is a short description about this country. Kenya country is in East Africa, famed for its scenic landscape and vast wildlife preserve. Its Indian Ocean coast provided historically important ports by which goods from Arabian and Asian traders have entered to the continent for many centuries. Along that coast, which holds some of the finest beach in Africa, are predominantly Muslim Swahili cities such as Mombasa, a historic center that has contributed much to the musical and culinary heritage of the country. Inland are populous highlands famed for both their tea plantation and economic staple during the British colonial era, and their variety of animal species, including lion, elephants, cheetahs, rhinos, and hippopotamus. Kenya's western provinces, marked by the lakes and rivers, are forested, while a small portion of the north is desert and semi-desert. Here you can see the flag of Kenya and the map of Kenya. Now we will proceed to airports in Kenya. First is Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, which is known as JKIA. JKIA is the country's main international airport, and it is located in Nairobi. It is one of the largest airports in the East African region and ninth busiest in Africa. So JKIA is also the hub for a number of local airlines such as Kenya Airways, Flight 540, and Jambojet. So next, move to the next airport. So it's Kisumu International Airport. Kisumu is a city in western Kenya located on the shores of Lake Victoria, the largest freshwater lake in Africa. It is a center of trade between the East African countries due to its proximity to their borders. The airport is located to the northwest of Kisumu town. The site is bordered on the western and southern sides by Lake Victoria, on the eastern and northern sides by the main road of Uganda. Here you can see the picture of Kisumu International Airport. Now, the third one is Eldoret International Airport. This airport is located some 16 kilometers south from Eldoret town on the Eldoret-Kisumu road. Eldoret International Airport was built with the vision of achieving accelerating economic growth through integration and opening up of the western region to local and international markets. The airport is also expected to promote the exploitation of the rich tourism circuit of western Kenya, which is largely unexploited. Here you can see the picture of this airport. And the fourth one is Moi International Airport. Moi International Airport handles tremendous traffic with more than 18 airlines flying directly from and to Europe and offering connections to over 20 cities in the region. Mombasa region has remained attractive to tourists, and it has eventually required that the airport be developed to handle long-haul international flights. Now we will see a video, just a minute. Now we will proceed with our presentation. So now we will move to amusement parks in Kenya. First one is wild waters. Here you can predict in the name itself, set within Kenya's tropical sunshine, Wild Waters is family entertainment park that boasts a range of fun and exhilarating activities for all ages. With 15 adults and kids, water slides, a unique rain dance disco arena, a gaming arcade, bumper cars, and a number of theme rides. Wild Water is a complete entertainment facility equipped at maximizing your amusement. We leave no stone untouched with a food court, a bar, and a coffee shop that caters for all you need. Here you can see the picture of Wild Waters. Now, the second one is Magi Magic. It's one of the top things to do in Nairobi. And it's fun for all to enjoy. Home to Africa's first ever aqua park, you can explore the course, scale the obstacles, race against friends and family, whilst enjoying seeing everyone get wet and wild. Here you can see the picture of Magi Magic. Now the third is Stage Park. Yes, you can see the picture. It's Adventure Park, 12 kilometers from Malindi on a hill with an enchanting view. In the park, the turrets with the Tibetan bridges and various parts stand out and zipline over 600 meters in total with a breathtaking view. Guided bike tours are organized in Savannah, passing through the villages up to the Galana River prominently. Here you can see the picture of this. Now we will see a video. Nobody enjoyed?
I enjoyed.
Very good. Now we will move to Juu. The first one is Nairobi National Park. A short drive out of Nairobi's central business district is the Nairobi National Park. Wide open grass, plains, and backdrop the city scrapers. Scattered acacia bush play host a wide variety of wildlife, including endangered black rhino, lion's leopard, cheetah, hyenas, buffaloes, giraffe, and 400 species recorded. Visitors can enjoy the park's picnic sites, three campsites, and the walking trails for hikers. We will see a video on Nairobi later. Now, the second one is Snake Park. So in the name itself, you can predict that it will be filled with snakes. In the grounds of the National Museum, the Snake Park has some impressive snake species, including puff adder, black mamba, Egyptian cobra, and etc. There are also local fish species, lizards, turtles, and some sad-looking crocodiles. Watch for the elephant fossils on the way down from the museum. Here you can see some species of snakes like puff adder, black mamba, boom slang, African black python. It is very long and fat. Eastern green mamba. Now the third one is Kisumu Impala Sanctuary, set on the shore of Lake Victoria, the largest freshwater lake in Africa. As I mentioned earlier, that it has the largest freshwater lake. Kisumu Impala Sanctuary is a peaceful, relaxing place to enjoy the natural beauty that abounds here. The sanctuary hosts impalas, the rare sitangwa, and antelope, as well as big cats, buffaloes, giraffes, cheetahs, and several primate species. The sanctuary is also home to five campsites, all with spectacular views of Lake Victoria. Bird watching, nature walks, and grass bottom boat rides complement the activities availed at the sanctuary. Now we will see a video. Just a minute, I'm sharing.
I like the elephants.
See some animals?
Yes, I like the most the animal feeding. I mean, elephant feeding.
Yeah.
I also like that, and I also like elephants.
Can you name some animals over there?
Crocodile, elephant, giraffe, hippopotamus,
snakes, crocodile,
zebra, deer.
Python and python. We have python to 30 feet.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Crocodile also.
Yes. That was Nile crocodile.
In real life.
So, do you want to share anything? Anyone? About any animal, anything you want.
You know, I love snakes.
You love snakes?
Yes.
Which species you love the most?
Mom, I'm scared of snakes.
Yes, Ivanshika, you want to say something?
Ma'am, we have to show a python.
Ma'am, can you please tell me which country we are visiting today?
Yes.
Ma'am,
which country we are visiting today?
Ma'am, see the python.
It's Kenya.
Ma'am, see the python.
We have visited already.
Ma'am, see the python.
Oh, wow.
I love cats.
That's great. So I think that's all about from our side for today. See you tomorrow.
Ma'am, which country we are visiting tomorrow?
Wait, let me check. It's Libya. Libya. Libya.
Arabia?
Yes, yeah, I know. It is also Arabia. In Africa only. At north.
Where are we visiting?
Libya. Libya. Libya.
I haven't heard of this place. This country.
Ma'am, what is your favorite country? Ma'am, which is your favorite country?
Which is my favorite country?
Yes, ma'am.
India.
Okay.
So I think that's all for today. We will see you tomorrow.